Matthew Dellavedova agrees to four-year, $38 million U.S. deal with Milwaukee Bucks. Australian point guard Matthew Dellavedova has signed a four-year deal with the Milwaukee Bucks. According to multiple reports, the newly crowned NBA champion's new deal is reportedly worth $38.4 million over the 4 years, and will see him suit up next to Sudanese Australian rookie big man Thon Maker. Dellavedova is a restricted free agent, so the Cleveland Cavaliers have the option to match the Bucks' offer, though that seems unlikely at this point. The defending champions have until July 10 to match the Bucks' offer sheet. ESPN's Zach Lowe was first to report on the agreement. The Maryborough native is coming off a career-best season, averaging 7.5 points and 4.4 assists per game, while shooting 41% from behind the arc. After going undrafted in 2013, Dellavedova joined the Cavaliers, where he immediately became a fan favorite, rising to fame during the team's 2015 NBA Finals campaign. The 2015-16 regular season was the best of Dellavedova's career, but his minutes dipped in the NBA Finals. Nonetheless, the 25-year-old walked away with an NBA title, and the admiration of Cleveland's superstar, LeBron James, the Sacramento Kings, Atlanta Hawks, Dallas Mavericks, and Milwaukee Bucks all showed interest in the point guard, but it was the emerging Bucks who came away with the Australian signature. Dellavedova is currently in Melbourne, and will be a key member of the Australian Boomers squad at the 2016 Olympic Games in Rio de Janeiro.